Replenishment. The Quality Control Associate, or QC, fills out the station layout form and attaches it to the station. The replenisher cuts the tops off of the boxes. Next, the replenisher cuts an opening in the front of the box. The carton is then loaded in the correct slot of the flow rack station, as designated on the station layout form. Replenishment continues until all boxes are loaded into the station for that particular work order.